small community just north of Albuquerque under a boil water advisory. The state's Environment Department issued it for North Ranchos de Placitas, saying its water system was contaminated with E. coli. About 600 people are impacted. Officials haven't said when the advisory will be lifted.